The Pierce County Sheriff's Department is investigating a deadly crash that happened near Puyallup South Hill. It happened this morning on Canyon Road. Officials say a 31-year-old woman was killed here. A 32-year-old man was arrested for vehicular homicide. Investigators are working to figure out if drugs or alcohol were involved.